central motivating idea behind this court was to develop a program that centered on rehabilitation and treatment as opposed to punishment. And that goes against how our entire criminal justice system is set up. It was new thinking, and it took some new thinkers. The goal was to take veterans who found themselves in the criminal justice system due to post-traumatic stress disorder, traumatic brain injury, or military sexual trauma, and get them the treatment that they needed to reintegrate back into society. The benefit to the veteran participating in this program was that if they successfully completed it, they were able to have their cases dismissed and have their records wiped clean. Traditional rehabilitation techniques are not nearly as successful with veterans because the root cause of their criminal action is not the typical response. So a typical rehabilitation is not going to have a typical response. The men and women in our programs are special because they at one point in their life were willing to truly dedicate themselves, their life, and their safety to something much bigger than just themselves. And as working as a criminal defense attorney, I can tell you that's a rarity.